You smell it! way home.
I feel the burning eating through my equipment. Must stop, drop, and roll. Fool.
Did that hurt?
Thank you.
best guns in my garage. Considering how badass you must be to get in the way, I'd say you deserve it.
Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
cactus plant. The stalker chased a bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun.
Hop!
Goes the bandit. Oh, hi! Rowan told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that book grub with General Rancid. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play! Let me introduce you to my ladies. Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run. This here's Bushy Snugglebites, and this is Felicia Sexily. These fine-ass women could stop that train for yous, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago.
Go get them!
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
Bury you with the rest!
Lady's got a gut full of dynamite and a booty like...
Help! Let me go!
Thank you.
gonna be good. Get your butt out of my workshop, man. I've got some feet.
Sisters, man. Oh, take them.
Just put my damn boots near the choo-choo track and
shut them up!
You plan, wait. Tea party coming up, and my date is missing, and I am
not going stag! Don't even suggest it!
His name is Sir Reginald von Bartlesby, a local aristocrat and purveyor of fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking. You will convince her to release him into my custody.
Guests. You will be attending my tea party. I have also invited Princess Fluffybutt, who has gazongas like you would not believe. You'll be rounding her up later.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Not bad.
M. von Bartlesby's disposition. She's a bitch.
I
is gonna be off the chisel for Rizzo!
Ugh!
abode, and I'll do the rest.
Give me some stuff, pal! Why don't you come here?
Sticks in the men's, getting all pretty for the time for the party. You're gonna be the waiter. Hit Mr. Sparks over there to bring in Mr. Fleshstick.
I bet your mom.
Ah!
Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm inviting Plush Sticks friends. Make sure they don't get too rowdy and break the generator.
Look out! Hilarious. You just set off my trap card. Your death approaches.
I forgot the details.
Dilly, you better let me out of here or I'll skin you alive!
Flush Sticks, how dare you interrupt Sir Reginald?
I vanish.
Sir Reginald, I have heard some salacious rumors about the two of you.
Really?
yourself, you could do much better.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fuels you all. I move for the kill.
Yeah. Well, that was quite an enjoyable tea party. Garçon, a word. Want me to set the explosives off? I gotta do it remotely. Oh snap, son! I hear the terrain coming! Counting down! 10, 9! That worked.
He's still up on that ice shelf. Gonna climb that wreckage to get there.
Find the pad to the train, or you'll go with him. What? That's a rap song I wrote.
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.